All right, Vancouver. We're going to go for hard again, but I don't know how this is going to work out. I do like challenging myself, but it sucks that, you know, some of these songs, the first time I've even played them. Eat the Rich. Gotta do Eat the Rich, dude. Definitely Eat the Rich. I love that song. And then let's see. Doesn't really matter. We'll do Hold On Loosely. I know that one, 38 Special. Alright, oh my god, dude, look at the difficulty level. I'm so fucked. I'm gonna have to go to medium. There's no way I could do that on hard. No way. Gotta do that on medium. 5-star level. Whew. I love this song, Eat the Rich. One of my favorite Aerosmith songs. Bum 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 bum. This is in a video game called Revolution X. It was so awesome. I hear this song and I get my shoot shit. Yeah. This one's for the rest. Come on now. Eat the rich. It's the only good thing to bear a good ball. Eat the rich. Take one bite now. Come back for more. Eat the rich. I gotta get this off my chest. Eat the rich. Take one bite now and spit out the rest. Oh yeah, yeah. Don't go burst the bottle. All the rich folks will get rude. Come on. Cause you won't get in no trouble when you eat that kind of food. But I'm smoking up the junk bars, and then they go get stiff. And they're dancing in the yacht club with Muffin Uncle Biff. Ah. One good thing that happens when you toss your pearls aside. Woo! Attitudes and they taste like but go real good with wine. Eat the rich! There's only one thing to marry good for! One by now, come back for more. Awesome guitar work. Up your ass. Shit. The timing here is staggered and it throws me off every time. Nice. Whew. Eat the Rich, baby. Aerosmith. Great song. Oh. Hands killing me now, though. So maybe after this set, I'll have to go back to singing for a while. I have to keep alternating back and forth because my hand, man. My hand and then my voice. Oh, man, another 5-star. I gotta do this on normal difficulty. Bomba. You see it all around you. Yes, you do. And usually it's too late when you realize what you had. And my mind goes back to a girl I met. Don't give to go. So hold on loosely and don't let it go. Time they can lose control. If you cling too tightly, you're gonna lose control. Your baby needs someone to believe in, and a whole lot of space to breathe in. Don't let her slip away. Sentimental fool. Don't let your heart get out of the way. And usually it's too late when you realize what you had. So hold on loosely, but don't let it go. Oh yeah. If you cling too tightly, of course I miss, sure. You're gonna lose control. Long ass solo, holy shit. Very long. Ah, too early. Ah. I debated when it ended. Oops. Very nice. I gotta do two more. See, the songs here, I want to sing later. What else more? Oh, forever. I already did a lot of these. I guess we'll do Uptown Funk. Why not? I'll probably do it on hard. I just died in your arms tonight. I don't know what this tongue tied is. Oh, we'll do Miley Cyrus. Here we go. People want to hear Miley Cyrus. We'll do Miley Cyrus. All right. Here we go. I'm going to up the difficulty because this is super easy. Make it hard. If it's too easy, I'm going to go to expert too. I love the crowd going nuts for something they would never go crazy for at a rock concert. Styling, wiling, and profiling. Uptown Funk! Sure, it was disconnected. Whatever you say. Woo! Ba 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 ba. Boom 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 boom. Don't believe me, just watch. 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 Hey, 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 oh. Wait a minute. When do I get to play some guitar riffs? The deadest song ever. That's it. Wait 10 seconds. Don't believe me, just watch. What? I did it. Whatever. Oh my god, another 14 seconds with nothing. Might as well go take a shit. I'll go fucking make myself dinner. I'll go fucking whittle out a nice fucking wooden sculpture. Who would want to wait to play this? Uptown Funk. All right, here we go, finally.
Saturday night, we in the spot. Don't believe me, just watch. Come on.
Hometown funk you up. Hometown funk you up. Hometown funk you up. Come on. Yeah. Oh, wrong button. Amazing. And now we get Miley Cyrus. I know you're excited. I know you finally wanted Miley Cyrus. You're gonna get it now. Now you're gonna get it. Here we go. Miley Cyrus, Miley Cyrus. Oh, this is great. My favorite song. Great song. Ah, I did it extra strong. Amazing music. It's so insightful. My horizons have been broadened. You make me love you. And there are great things I would take to you. Fucking shit. Son of a fuck. Sure, I missed it. Whatever you say. Terrible. I blew the ending. I blew the ending. Yes. 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 My favorite song so far that I've played in Rock Band 4, ladies and gentlemen. Yes. Yes. Well, I ended up getting 19 of 20. Not bad, considering I did hard on most of them. and Legendary Press Stage Presence. Oh, I did hard on two of them and medium on two of them. Oh my god, they want an encore. Alright, let's do I Believe in a Thing Called Love, because I sang that one last Rock-A-Thon, and I'm probably not going to sing it again, so at least I'll play it here. And I can do it on hard difficulty. Here we go. They want their encore. Ah, I missed the last note. Fuck. I did hit it. Woo! Oh. Oh. Woo! All right. Done it. We've done it. A 5-song guitar set. Now my hand is fucking killing me. I'm gonna have to sing next because I can't. My hand is killing me. Alright. Boom. I skipped the results by accident. Seattle's going to close the show, but I'm not gonna do this now. My hand is killing me after doing all those hard songs, so I guess we're gonna go back. Let me go back to singing for a while. Whew. Phew. All right.